Pierce, you heard anything about what happened to Kilbane?
Nope.
We need to know where he is.
Yep.
You're playing chess again, aren't you?
Yeah.
Damn it, Pierce!
Oh, hey, come to the crib. We got something important to talk about.
Ugh.
So what's up?
Heard back from Legal Lee. Studio wants you to do a screen test for Gangsters in Space.
Oh, fuck that. We're done being corporate whores. So who's winning? What's that?
Oh, shit!
God damn it!
What is going on? We gotta get down there.
Do you think they...
The city is falling apart. Fights everywhere.
We have to put some of these assholes down before they destroy the place.
I'll keep my ear on the police band. Let you know where things are really bad.
Thanks, Kinsey. Standing.
I am nothing if not thorough. Most exquisite!
Leave this place!
You fight with the strength of Achilles!
I wish I had a picture of this. Still more to go.
After you.
About time the crew showed up.
Ah! Oh my god!
Never better. More than I can say for Stag.
Can't fight. We're on it. Saints.
when they come to you.
Looks like we're sticking around.
Point. With Kinsey here, I'd pour out my heart.
What?
It's rare I find an intellectual equal.
I've read Jane Eyre 13 times. Good to know.
Kidding me.
He's at the airport. There isn't much time.
Angel.
No, I can't let him win. We can't let him win.
Angel, just hold on until I get there. Damn it.
Hello, Fink.
Yeah, I get it. You're gonna arrest us. Big fucking deal.
I don't want to arrest you. It won't solve anything. People need to wake up and see the threat that scum like you are to innocent people. Once you blow up the Magarak Island, the whole world will see your true colors.
Don't mean to disappoint you, bitch, but the Saints aren't about domestic terrorism.
We'll see how many people believe that when Shandi and Viola are found in the wreckage.
Kinsey, where are you? They have...
I know, I'm at the dock. Come here fast.
On my way. Some people just can't fight. How bad is it?
Saw on the cameras what happened. There's bombs all over the monument.
Can you disarm them?
I'm not a walking deus ex machina. Use the STAG sonic gun to knock the explosives into the water.
And you?
We'll be watching from the surveillance monitors. So don't screw up or I'll see.
Right.
You know we're back!
Oh!
over now.
Keep it tight. Move in.
Some people just can't fight.
Stop hiding. Give me some cover. I'll finish that cover.
Agent requires cover.
Got our asses up in there. Where's the fucking Saint?
Boss, I'm surprised you came.
I don't leave my crew to die.
Really? Lynn, Carlos, Aisha, Johnny. All you do is let your friends die.
Bitch, I'm gonna fuck you up.
Those grenades should buy you time.
You might be onto something here.
The next thing out of your hole is thank you. We got a serious fucking problem.
They have a point, Commander. Like it or not, the Saints are heroes.
Are you shitting me, lady?
You declared martial law and knocked down half the city. The Saints just saved a treasured monument. Who the fuck do you think the public will side with?
Yes, I can answer any questions. Jimmy over there.
They can give you the key to the goddamn city, but as soon as you screw up, we'll be back. Next time, Stag is gonna put you down.
Oh, I love you too, Cyrus.
So what's the play, boss? Go back to banging in Stillwater?
Not yet.
All right, people. When we started tracking down this son of a bitch, we said we'd follow him to the ends of the earth. And we did. Kilbane is readying his army for an all-out attack. We will stop him here. Our planet needs us. Let's not let her down.
Hoorah!
Hoorah!
Cornell, talk to me.
Looks like the gate is protected by a security network tied to three terminals. Disable each one in order, and you should have no problem.
Let's hope that's true.
I sent you their locations, Commander. Come back safe. I love you.
I know. That a bitch? Terminal is disabled.
You gotta live. Live for all of us.
You were the best of us. Think I figured out what happened to our recon squad. There's wreckage all over the area. Three terminals have been shut down.
That should leave the gate vulnerable to explosive charges.
Ah! Let's hope this works. Gates down, and we're storming the bridge.
Once inside, you're on your own. Good luck, my love. Impervious to everything, save for conveniently placed. How does it feel to know you will die on Mars? You tell me. You think this will stop me? I'll enjoy watching you burn.
To make a living, keep my head down, stay out of trouble. But I found something. Damn it. Vine!
Cut!
Sorry, Hey, you get it next time.
Everybody back to one. Settle, we're rolling.
It's
speed. All right, people, big smiles. It's a happy ending. And action.
You can't make it to both, and you can't let Johnny die. Fuck Killbane. He ain't worth losing our girls.
Killbane is why you are here. Don't let everything show the inviolate important before me.
Don't fuck with the Saints. Me, just try it.
We'll be right back.
fuck me.
So here we are. Two titans among men, worshipped by mere mortals for bringing them blood and fire. This moment was an inevitability.
So's me killing you.
Ah, no, 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 no. That's not how this book is written. The Saint's legacy ends here, not with a bang, but with a whimper.
Are you for real? It's over, Eddie. In 2 weeks, no one's gonna remember your name.
No one will remember me. You were a fucking clown, selling energy drinks and lunchboxes. You didn't care about the crowd, just a paycheck. And I changed that.
Bullshit.
Mark my words. When these hands are crushing your throat, your dying breath won't be an appeal to God or a message of love to your family. It'll be, thank you, Kilbane.
Man, I'm gonna enjoy shutting you up.
In the Daedalus.
Pierce, how's the...
Well, hey there, boss.
Started drinking early, did you?
That's what you do with these things.
So, everything's all set?
We're at the broken shillelagh right now. Putting on the finishing touches.
I'll head over soon, then.
See you when I see you, boss.
And try not to pass out before I get there.
Me? No, I'm fine. Promise.
We've lost a lot of friends getting to where we are, and that's never easy. But at least we know that wherever Gad is, he's got friends giving St. Peter some hell, huh? Dishandi!
Dishandi! They blow up every building, we're bound to be in one of them.
Fuck that. We're breaking their little toy.
Boss, you better find a helicopter. Taking that thing out is all on you.
Hmm.
I'm trying to get people to shelter, but it's chaos down here.
I can't get into any of the systems on that airship. I'll keep trying, but no promises.
I hope you have a plan. We're losing people down here.
Those turrets gotta go. The less things shooting at me, the better. Kinsey, we're not doing enough damage to this thing. We gotta go big.
Let's just be careful.
One. Maybe three will be enough?
Just swallowing orders. What the heck? Enemy charge!
Holy fucking shit!
Your tax dollars at work.
If I knew we bought shit like this with taxes, I'd start paying them. This is awesome!
When this is over, I'll steal the blueprints from the DOD. A few years, we can probably build our own.
I love you. Fuck it, one more for safety. Until the job's done. Some people just can't fight.
Nice landing, Cyrus.
Gotta go!
Saying we can find. We're going on a field trip.
Even in a place that is no stranger to violence, today's assault on the city stands as the blackest time in Steelport's sordid history.
While the government has yet to comment on the attack, we have a report.
No one runs, no one gets shot, understand?
Sorry. Kenzie, you in the booth?
All set.
I got a message from Monica Hughes and her stooges. Dear bitch, Steelport is under new management and we don't answer to you. This is foreign soil now. Come at my city again and you'll go home in a fucking box. Back to you.
Not bad. You could be a weatherman or some shit.
I may have laid it on a little thick.
Well, you did just create a city state.
Good point. Hey, that reminds me. This place is gonna need a new mayor. How you feel about public office?
It's a horrible idea. I'm in.
But let's get to work.